YouTube, I want to do a quick little review on my Para 1911. It's my version of the Punisher. As you can see, I added the 1911 grips for the Punisher with the honeycomb, in case you're wondering. Actually found them on YouTube, found them on eBay for about $40. Okay. I added the compensator here on the top. All in all, I can't really tell the difference with the compensator on. But I just added it for the look. So let me know what you think. Drop some comments. Thank you.